Hill. Players into the first division, and even rarer to hear David Peat raise his voice in any circumstances.
Alan, when you get the ball, I want you to drop volley and to Clive Goodyear and Mal Donaghy's head.
When he came to the club as a coach in the left wing position now as Hill comes over to him. Gordon Mayer nicely into Masson. Mayer going for the return. Nice ball. Hill tackles. A mug comes up. Well, Luton throwing everything into this to try and rescue this miserable home form. Price turning it up for West. Tricky one here. Hatton. Hill, a nice turn away from Jacket. In for Brian Steen, he's there. Beautifully taken.
We bought really from Davis here. There's no fees involved, but just.
Very good, yeah. Here comes Luton again. Antic. To Hill. That's a good cross to Wolstein.
And he made the most of an opening provided by Ricky Hill.
Finish, three goals in the last 12 minutes. Donaghy jumps highest, and look at that for a volley from Ricky Hill. Hill obviously not fully fit, but really justifying his manager's confidence there.
The pitch and straight onto the treatment table, and the ankle obviously gave you one or two problems out there.
Yeah, Jim, it's been probably bothering me for about...
Can you speak up, Ricky?
It's been bothering me for about 3 weeks now, you know, and I've been playing, but really I should have rested it, you know, but I didn't want to miss out on the big occasion, like...
...to life in the First Division.
Going to be very exciting. It'll be a wonderful feeling to go to.
Good deep cross, it's away by Worthington, picked up by Stevens, couldn't quite knock it forward to himself, but Ricky Hill can! Oh, it misses! He did it very well. Wolf's very popular here already, here's Donaghy going again, but that was Goodyear. Hill! Whacked into the back of the net. And Ricky Hill comes fast into that space. Good cross, and it's there, Paul Walsh. Good challenge by Hunt. Really out of this one, although they had their chances. Hill, Weinstein on the right. Moss is coming with him. Walsh is coming to the near post. It's a hat-trick.
Runs ahead of him again, had to check to stay onside. Here's Moss.
Is going through. Fox in trouble. Did he handle it? Walsh! Parkin. And the shot was blocked. A good run by Parkin. Hill. Free kick now for Luke. This is David Moss. Steen up two. In for Steen. Ahead by Stevens. Finds Ricky Hill. Hill again for Steen. Good turn from Hill. Finds Steen again. Still Steen. Oh, would you credit it? What a match this is turning out to be. That's two now for Brian Steen. Just 12 minutes into the second half. Brian Steen has made it 3-3. Richie Barker was saying before the game, he says, you know, this could end up 6-5. I think he could be right. It's 3-3.
Money coming in, and Ricky Hill offside, and Walsh almost... Hill, lovely control. Ooh. Almost straight to another though, but Horton read it quickly. Nicely done by Watts. Uses it very economically. And Ricky Hill's on his way. Oh, he still got that one, but that was a fine save. And Roberts. Ricky Hill gets in there. And he directs it right into Luton as Bunn chases this. Oh, that's a great difference. Walsh getting in there, Ricky Hill again, Walsh here with half an opening, oh, just wide again, Moss's kick, Aylott gets in there, it's Elliott, Ricky Hill! This ball to Hill, up against Lewis, Hill, good shot, great save by Sander.
For Luton, Donaghy, and Ricky Hill, played now for Paul Walsh, a brilliant equaliser.
Walsh, real slippery customer. Now Ricky Hill, played now for Stevens to pile drive one there. Offside. He's offside.
Peter Nicholas. Harford, who's everywhere at the moment. Wajobi. You can see what was in his mind. Hill. Watch the car. Harford's there.
Wajobi. Harford. Wajobi.
Lovely turn by him. Time to measure up the cross. Finding Ricky Hill. A splendid goal. 4-1.
Dogs with 13 and a half minutes gone. And he saved the penalty. And Arsenal will be kicking himself. This action never changes. Is he going to lift the cup? It's just that the faces go, and that's a new face, and a new club. The name goes picture, and Mark Steen with the Tottenham cap on his head. Far different figure now from the one who was so unhappy when he was left out of the side yesterday that he apparently walked away from the team hotel. And the man on the right of the picture just taking it all in, way half of the minute.
And I was fortunate enough to get a goal from a corner. I think it was just a tapping with the outside of my right foot. After that, we really were on top for the rest of the game, and we came away to the finish.
Baseball ground derby, a glorious return for Luton's Mick Harford, who was sent off in the fourth minute of the same fixture last season. Hill finds himself crowded out. Harford shows him how to do it, and that's the best way to beat Peter
And up Southampton's plight. And Luton, who conceded 4 goals in their previous game at Wimbledon, very grateful for the chance to bounce back in such style. Ricky Hill finding the bottom corner, 5-1.
Yes, yeah. When we drew Southampton after we played them in the league, everyone thought, oh gosh, we've done them 6-1. We must be through to the quarterfinals, wherever it was at the time, semi-finals. But every game's different.
Luton looking for this opening goal. Once more, it's Priest. The free kick, left foot, curled in there again.
It's in there this time for Ricky Hill.
Two Luton players going for that one, but they get it all right to Wegley. Played to Harford, played on to Ricky Hill. There's the counter attack. A brilliant goal by Ricky Hill. And that almost certainly will put Southampton out of this Littlewoods Cup.
Forward by Krieger. McDonough. Hill with some space. Oh, lovely finish. Ricky Hill. Hit Price. Here's Grimes. Hill. Oh, it's taken a nasty hop and in. 1-1. Hill. hasty hop and in.
Sutton going and using his fist to get it away. Gaynor helped it away once again. Ryan's driving it in. Trying to get Ricky Hill through, and the angle was just too sharp.